Bring me a beat. Your eyes are far apart. Insulting you is easy. They look opposite directions. There's no way that you could see me. I admit you're impressive, but you shouldn't even try. It's also impressive when you eat a pizza pie. So why we match up? I don't know you in the least. I get it, it's a theme. Beauty and the Beast. I'm destroying you tonight, and you'll always be a sucker. Congrats on this, your Super Bowl. Nope, that was your brother.
Josh, drop that beat, please. I'm pretty bummed. This is a fail. You got me battling a fake Ashley Tisdale. I'm a major star. You just an amateur. You couldn't work the Super Bowl. Your ass was a janitor. I'm out here winning. I'm out here working. You are on the stage at Coachella just twerking. Miss Superhero, maybe you can help me. What's a superpower? Looking cute or taking selfies? That is a nice face, man. That is a nice face. That's a nice face. Come on.
All right, all right. Let's bring this back. Bring that beat back. I was in High School Musical. It was a huge movie. It helped define Disney. You are just goofy. And Michael, I think we should question your taste. Your beard looks like you glued pubes to your face. 300 pounds, imagine how his beard is stinking. He's the only man I've seen break a sweat just from thinking. Is this the best you got? Oh, stop being lazy. You can't beat me just like you couldn't beat Tom Brady.
Compared to you, I'm a giant like Andre. I can't be scared of Ariana, not so grande. Looked up your music, I knew that I should. I played it for my kids and say, nah, that's not good. You're a triple threat, I know what that means. Every time you sing the song, people tend to leave. If you were Drake, I still wouldn't listen. Try being me, I can show you what a hit is. Not like a single hit, but like a hit.
Bring it back. Michael dreams of the Super Bowl his whole life and got ejected from the game from starting a fight. Your endorsements go to charity. What a thing to do. Too bad no brands want to endorse you. And yes, you're on the Seahawks. That sounds fine, but remember they cut your ass back in 2009. Oh, while you're here, I need a favor one time. Please help me out and get this jersey signed. Oh, I'm sorry, that's your brother's jersey. I would never want to autograph.
No! Oh, okay, okay. Can you do me a favor, Josh?
What's up?
Make her famous again. Okay, the Hawks cut me once, don't worry about me. I got 65 million and 50 guaranteed. In spring breakers, your bikini was a distraction. But to me, that's the best part of watch your ass acting. You gotta show, it's called powerless, right? What's that about? Us battling tonight? You're a little thing, I'm a monster of the game. I saw that show Grease, but you just another thing.
Is it Vanessa Hudgens?
All right.
Or is it Michael Bennett?
Don't do it.
Our winner is, it's gotta be Vanessa. She was in the pocket.